I think I may have just found the world's tiniest conch shell.